it! That's snow! Look at, there's snow on the ground before Halloween.
Ugh. Hey guys, and welcome back to our channel. So, last video was a ASMR video. So today I decided to do a little vlog for you guys. I know I did a vlog 2 weeks ago, which was like a little bit of a pumpkin Halloween sort of fall vlog thing. It's gonna be kind of another one of those vlogs. I'm going to be carving a pumpkin now for the guinea pigs and for me, because I have a big pumpkin and I bought them a little pumpkin. Sadly, this vlog will go up after Halloween, but it's gonna be okay. So I'm just gonna be carving 2 pumpkins for you guys, and I'm going to be taping that, and then I'm also going to be spot cleaning their nasty cage. And that's pretty much gonna be our vlog, and then I might add something as the week goes on if something comes up. So yeah, let's do this. First, I'm going to spot clean their cage. Let's get to it. Okay, so I figured I should give you a little bit of an overlook of the cage. Now, I didn't touch any of this. The guinea pigs did it over here all by themselves. I didn't touch any of it. By the way, all this hay that is around the cage, the guinea pigs put around the cage. So, yay. Okay, so that's back there. I don't know what to say about that because they are bored, obviously. And then, yeah. they barely use this, so, yeah, I might just quit using them because they seem to not very much enjoy them anymore. And then they just got their vegetables, so now there's veggie bowls laying around, and then we just have, like, a wicker ball, and Poopy's back there. This house was all the way back there, just, like, this side, kind of. And then this was supposed to be right here, but it's not anymore. Their bowls are supposed to be both right there, but they're not. Again, more stuff. Hay pile, Teddy, Toby's back there. So, let's get to it. So, since they kept tipping their litter boxes, I decided to use this again because they're crazy. So, let's get this time. Okay guys, so here's the final. House is over there. Food dishes here, toys right here. The little grass tunnel that I need to get another one of because I literally destroyed it. A chew toy over there. Water bottle. Hay thing, and then cover. And then there's Jasper sitting up there watching over them. So yeah, that's the final. Bye.
Hey guys, so it's ready to carve this little baby pumpkin. This is the guinea pig's pumpkin. I got two of these. One of them was for them to eat. They'll be able to eat this one too, but it's more for decoration. One of them was for them to eat, which is a super tiny one. And then I got this one to carve and then make cute little photo shoot of them in it. Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to be doing is just cutting the top off the pumpkin. You can have a grown-up do this if you have a bigger pumpkin, or if you're just a bum like me. But I'm actually doing this, cutting the top off this year because it was a tiny pumpkin. And then you also might want to make like a little slit or something while you're cutting off the top of the pumpkin, so that you know which way the top goes. And it smells so good, by the way. So there was my mom taking a picture of me, but yeah. This is so satisfying. Here I am just cutting off the little goo on the top of the pumpkin. I was struggling a little bit because for some reason with little pumpkins, the goo is very like viney. So yeah, I also forgot to mention to protect your floors or towels or whatever. Put down something. I just took a paper bag and cut it, and yeah, the spoon didn't fit, so yeah, that's why that was funny. And here my just, yeah. And then my mom gave me a kitchen spoon because, yeah, so also I saved the seeds, so yeah. Now that I am done taking the guts out of my pumpkin, I'm just cleaning my space up. And then I'm also going to be wiping my pumpkin down because, you know what, I'm crazy. So yeah. So now I'm just going to be drying out my carving plan. I'm just taking a pencil. This is optional. I just did it because I'm a perfectionist. So I just did that. I'm just drying my design out with a pencil. It didn't work so well, so I just went in with a Sharpie. So yeah. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and start carving out my design.
If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me. Like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
Okay guys, so here's the final pumpkin. It's time to see how these little boys like it. I moved the hay out so that this whole area could just be for the pumpkin. Also, I took the tea light out, so yeah. Let's see how they like it. And I'm not sure if this is, the top is poisonous, so I'm just going to take the top off. So yeah, let's see how they like it.
Hello. Are you ready for your veggies tonight? Hi, mister.
So tonight the guinea pigs get a cup of green leaf and 4 triangles of cucumber. So yeah, let's see what they think.
Hey guys, and it's currently the next day. I am very tired, as you can see, but we still have to attend to the guinea pigs, obviously, because they still need to be attended to. So I have to clean this gross cage, but as you saw in the beginning of the video, I filmed me spot cleaning, so I'm not gonna do that again because that'd be torture, and you guys don't want to watch me spot clean 2 times in a video. Plus I have videos on my channel that you can go watch specifically to see me spot clean, but that's not this video, so you're not going to watch me spot clean twice in a video. But you are going to be watching me setting up a playpen and putting them in it. And then you're also going to be watching them run around in fast motion. So I'm really excited. And yeah, let's get to setting up the playpen. Hey guys, so it is the next day. Yes, I'm wearing the same sweatshirt because hashtag 2020. Anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed Sunday's video. I'm definitely gonna be doing more vlogs lately. I've been doing a lot of instructional videos and how-tos and what you need and da 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 da. And I thought a nice vlog would be nice. So see you next time. Make sure to follow both my Instagrams right here and in the description. Bye.